Samoa dropping a kick to the face. An Angel cover now by Jey Uso. Hook of the leg, Angel breaking things up.
What the hell happened?
Recover from
the damn
kick in time and answers with one of his own.
Yeah! Hey, get their ass beat. Get their ass beat.
Outstanding.
Oh, damn. Sleepy, boy. He's sleepy as hell. He's sleepy, boy.
Fancy way of setting yourself up to get kicked right in the mouth. And the Usos now.
Yeah, one. Sweet one.
Thanks for coming.
One and boy. Done.
We the Wolves. Yes, sir, baby.
Humberto did their best to embarrass.
What a damn Street Profits said. What the hell?
For a matter of moments, but the Usos held strong. And pow! Super kick right on the chin of Angel. Jimmy and Jay doing what they do best. One and done.
One, two, three.
What a damn Profits.
On your victory tonight and at Money in the Bank.
Yo.
If you could even consider that.
I don't even know what happened. All I know
victory.
Is, bro,
well,
that I was just watching. I was watching the video.
You got away with it.
I was watching a video on Instagram.
Now,
then I look on TV.
What do you say we just see what happened that night?
On TV, then I see a Usos.
And we did see this alternate angle after what we thought was going to be the victory by the Usos. This is the first shot we saw. We thought it was a win, but it was clear later on, when you look at this, that Montez Ford's shoulder is off the mat. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins have a legitimate gripe. It's certainly a bad call by the official.
Man, so, we'll give a fuck about it.
Saw that replay. The Street Profits saw that replay. So, like I was saying before, it appears that you got away with cheating.
Cheating? Do it look like the undisputed champs need to cheat? Kayla, check this out. If you call that cheating, pinning the Street Profits in the middle of that ring, one, two, three, well, I guess we did cheat there. On me. But check this out. That ain't on the Usos. That's on the ref.
Well, there are rumors circulating backstage that you will have a special guest referee in your tag team title rematch at SummerSlam.
The hell?
Depending on who it is. But if y'all taking volunteers, I got one in mind. Hey, as long as they can count to three, right? And get popped with the one and done again. Cause the Street Profits, the tools.
And we the one. Usos. Who the fuck? The fuck? McIntyre, what the hell you doing, boy? Hey, this shit don't matter though, homie. This some bullshit. It don't freaking matter, fam. You just know that we the fucking ones, nigga. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's a match. I'm finna say what why this man interrupt them for? What he coming in for? Man, fuck them. Fuck them. Nigga, we the ones. They ain't lying. Hey. They talking about that damn his shoulder was up and out, man. I mean, we could have. I mean, but the win was a win. It was already too late. We was leaving out, and we ain't even had that much, though. I mean, shit. Who cares? Just know we the ones, and we still gonna be your undisputed. We gonna be undisputed. We gonna be the most deadliest undisputed, the most incredible undisputed tag teams, nigga. Ain't nobody gonna stand in front, stand on front, stand a ground. Ain't nobody gonna stand ground and gonna come to the and come like
They're not gonna come, but like two, like damn near, like 10 feet, man. Come stand in our feet, be like, they're gonna take our stuff, man. Fuck them boys. We the ones. Usos, bloodline. Shout out to my homies Jay and Jim, and shout out to the main gang, leader, boss, Roman.